So you've decided to create a Capernaum account. The first thing you want to do is to find the Capernaum website. Navigate to mycapernaum.org and hit enter. Here it will take you directly to our login page. You see this red button says new user create an account. You want to click that. Here the first thing it's going to ask you to do is to put in your information. So for this page, I'm going to be Mark Test. My email is mark@test.com. My username is Mark Test. I'm in English and I have to let them know I'm not a robot. So I select the things that have a motorcycle and I verify. And then you click next. Here, we enter in an address, 1234 Street, City, Texas, because Texas, 77897. I just made that up, 898. And then, of course, US, United States, or. Oh, we're going to go ahead and be from Uganda. And my phone number is 555-869-6541. And yes, marketing emails. Takes you right through that. This is where it might get a little confusing. Here you're going to be asked to select a division and an ecclesial status. A division essentially tells us what type of user you are in the system. Click this little white button to expand. And from here you can select, are you a parishioner, a Catholic school volunteer, non-Catholics, an Adore missionary? What are you? So we're going to go ahead and say parishioner volunteer. And your ecclesial status is whether you're a layperson, a deacon, a priest, or whatnot. So we'll say layperson. And then we'll click next. And now I have to put in a password. Once you've entered that and confirmed the password, click the login button. Your first time logging in, it's going to have this pop-up menu, pop-up message. Go ahead and click close. Here is your learning homepage. You'll see here is there featured trainings, suggested trainings, and you get to customize a lot of the things. You can add subjects that you're interested in by browsing the subjects. You're like, oh, I really want to know more about evangelization or the Capernaum system or catechesis, or whatever it is, prayer and spirituality and save. This will help you to get fed new highlighted things that are going to be specific for you. You can search for the training you want, like EMHC, Extraordinary Ministers of Holy Communion. Then once you're logged in, you can begin searching for and taking your training.